Thank you so much for your patience. It takes us a little bit of time to get set up. My name is Sebastian Tackling, and the wonderful students behind me are from South High School. And we are going to perform for you tonight four musical characters from Moby Dick. And if you know the book, you know that Herman Melville wrote with exhausting detail in his music. And this particular music also offers us a significant amount of beauty and light for the world in the notes of the composer. You'll find that the music is clear, it's very iconic, and it has lots of detail. There are four movements, and I just want to make a special shout out to our narrator, Larry Holmuth, for providing us with the narration that you're going to hear, to Thomas Jonasson for providing the sound for tonight, and also to Mrs. Drogosevich and the North High Bands for allowing us to come into their space and share our music with you. This is Of Sailors and Whales, Scenes from Melville, by composer W. Francis Macbeth.
Call me Ishmael. I go to sea as a simple sailor. Right before the mast, plumb down into the forecastle, aloft there to the royal masthead. I am tormented with an everlasting itch for things remote. I love to sail forbidden seas and land on barbarous coasts. For these reasons, the whaling voyage was welcome. The great floodgates of the wonder world swung open. There floated in my inmost soul endless processions of the whale and one grand hooded phantom, like a snow hill in the sky.
Thank you.
Plague's father was a high chief, a king, his uncle a high priest. There was excellent blood in his veins, royal stuff. It was quite plain that he must be some abominable savage. But Queequeg was a creature in the transitory state, neither caterpillar nor butterfly. Savage though he was, and hideously marred about the face, his countenance yet had something in it. Through all his unearthly tattooings, and in his large, deep eyes, fiery black and bold, there seemed tokens of a spirit that would dare a thousand devils.
Thank you.
He turns to meet us. My God, stand by me now.